Holding my daughter in the booth, her mama out there somewhere in that Bentley trying to find the roof. Poof, I wave my wand and here comes Kendrick. Niggas say the West ain't winning, I'm just trying to find the proof. Speaking of proof, I'm about to roll on with Snoop. Blow the smoke out to your memory and toast to Eminem, cause he gave me the shit that I needed on documentary. Keep it real with myself, I got murdered like John Kennedy. But that was cool, cause I was just there for the energy. Watching Bizarre pop pills while Tupac in my Hennessy. First time in Detroit, had to rock the Grand Hills, cause I threw up my dupes when California was at a standstill. But hope ain't lost, cause Dr. Dre the man still had faith in me, knew I had heat like an anvil. Ran through entire crews, put their remains in a landfill. And I ain't lost the hunger, I'm eating out the can still. Yeah, wherever Hov and Nas at in the world right now, I know they listening like, this young nigga be killing this shit. Hip hop is like Ciroc, I'm about to drop a pill in this shit. Let's go, let's go. Bars, nigga, like Nas, nigga. The flow is rockin' with the Birdman cars, nigga. Hold on, I gotta take Birdman's call, nigga. Stunner, what up, blood? New coupe, remove roof. I'm from where niggas will do your bitch and bitch niggas will do you. Inevitably, we take celebrity bitches and run a choo-choo. We put no magnums, tagging that wagon, some of these birds cuckoo. And murder is what I do to these just blazers. Kanye shit on swears, I handle my bears, the whole world know what I do to Dre shit. Niggas know I'm classic, I ain't even gotta say shit. Frank Ocean, more of a man than you niggas, get up off that gay shit. Fuck copying styles, niggas be tracing. Whether it's me, the movie, or Jadakiss, niggas just can't fuck with Jason. Let's go.
Before. I'm about to kill it some more. Every hood needs an anthem. La da 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 da. When it comes with a price, no matter how hard you try, you can't buy freedom.
We're fine.
Wanna welcome everybody to Jesus Peace. After my album fades, my competition will lyrically be deceased. Niggas saying I'm underrated, like a younger Jay with heat, but not the ones that Thunder play with. So Los Angeles King is sort of an understatement. Let me find a gun to play with, I leave you niggas under pavement. Tell them they rents due, pay up or get cement shoes. All this dope in your rhymes, you acting like I ain't lean on that fence too. But now European bitches and cars is what I'm into. You wanna send me to God, I wear a 45 in that French shoe. I fuck with Wale, Ross and my nigga French too. And me and Face just slice that last beat up like a Ginsu. My album like Harari, a lot of dope features. Glad you bought it, now sit back and just blow reefer. I know the concept behind it is gon' reach ya. Now turn this motherfucker up and blow speakers. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you an incredible gentleman. He goes by the name of Elijah Blake. Let's go.
La da 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 da. How'd you love me before? I'm about to kill it some more. Every hood needs an anthem. With a price, no matter how hard you try, you can't buy freedom.
We're fine. Be free. Yeah, we're fine. Be free. We're far from freedom.
And last but definitely not least, wanna send a special shout out to my nigga James Harden, another Los Angeles nigga carrying them Rockets. Ballin' on you bitches.
Hey man, look, you done rock with my nigga Game. First of all, Game, shouts out to you, put your foot in this album's ass. Here's the thing, man, this is your public service announcement for free. This is from me, to you, and everybody who listens to this album. At the end of the day, man, you can't be judged. If you a man of God, be a man of God. You a nigga from the streets, goddammit, be a nigga from the fucking streets. At the end of the day, you are who you are. God made you for a reason, man. Now, I'm not saying go kill nobody. I ain't saying go smack you lady in the face. What I'm saying is, be who you think you are, man. Don't mix that shit up. At the end of the day, look, am I perfect? No. Do I want to be perfect? No. Does God know I'm not perfect? That's a fucking question mark. Cause here's the thing, man, cause I'm praying at the wrong times of the day. That's weird, and I'll talk to you about that later. But man, bottom line, what I'm saying is this, dude. Be you, do you. Can't nobody judge you but you. And at the end of the day, if you're doing what you're supposed to, then fuck it, man. You got one life. Live it. With that being said, pray for me.
Pray for me.